Hello everyone, I'm Cozy24, and welcome back to my channel. Today we are continuing Bendy and the Dark Revival, so let us go. Yes. Let us go. Oh shit, first though, I need to put away my switch. Load, please, so I can pause. Come on. This is only a 10.62 gigabyte game. There's not much to load. Anyway. Anyway, so my first part of this game, In the first part of this game, I didn't have commentary in it. That is because... That is because I was in my student center at my college, and I didn't want to, like, disturb anyone, because I actually don't live at college. So I go there every time, and I didn't want to disturb anyone, so I did not, basically. Damn, that doesn't sound like a very fun time. Anything I can grab? Nope. But yeah, just know that I was getting scared in that. Because one, I was not in the right mindset for this game. And two, well, you wouldn't have known it because I did not have my voice on. Oh, this is tense. Oh, that's not fun. Oh, am I gonna have to run? No. Kinda weird that I don't have to run. Also, everyone predicted that. How did they predict that? Oh, please turn me around at least so that I may run. Oh my god, thank you.
My ink swirled.
Okay, where is a hiding spot? I need a hiding spot right now. It's weird hearing you with a voice, you know that? You're not that fast. Not really. Wait, what did that card say, actually? Doesn't say. So what did the... Oh, I'm gonna have to... double check that, because I do not remember. Okay, I can't open that. That's great, actually. It's actually perfect. I wanted that, in fact. this a scripted sequence? Is he not even on right now? Is he actually inactive? Because I'm not seeing any screen shakes signifying footsteps. Oh, there's a vent here. Okay, then, fair enough. Not getting as scared now that I know this is more horror-centric. Oh, nice, a lever. I like pulling levers. It's one of my favorite pastimes in Minecraft, obviously. Wait, I was here. What? I was just here. Where are you, Bendy? A little Bendy. Well, now I'm confused. Why did I go through there? Will I be able
to find them yet?
No. I don't exactly know where I'm supposed to be finding them, come to think of it. Other than just Animation Alley, which is incredibly vague and not at all helpful. Because I looked around here. You would have noticed in the last part because, well, I had a visual element that, oh, that's just a hiding spot. Okay then. Don't really want that? God damn it, Rupert. You can't be saying those things. That's my dog's name, by the way. Just for context. So, where are these drawings? I checked Animation Alley. They're not there. Like they're not here. If I... Alright, I think I am able to fall, actually. Yikes. They're like hidden? That's gotta be it, right? Also that guy saw me and just did nothing.
Here's where the magic is made. I'm Joey True, and our story begins quite literally.
Oh, that's the song from the first game. Okay, so there's not really pictures here. Well, that was a small amount of lag. Yeah, there's not exactly pictures here. Other than like cutouts, but I'm pretty sure those are not what you're looking for, because I've already destroyed them, so.
You can't come in until you bring me my pictures.
Is there an Easter egg if I just keep knocking?
Did you find them yet?
I don't think there is, Benz. This is so sad. God, the crouch button is weird. Oh, and, yeah, apparently I can't. There's nothing in these. Like, consistently. Yep, my point exactly, there's still nothing there. This is another damn gap. What the heck, why do these keep appearing? I don't know what those do. Like, I haven't seen any use for them yet. I'm a bit confused as to why Bendy's back. So I'm still on that point. Which, I will admit is pretty far. I'm pretty far behind in the what is going on here. Can't get through there, that's fun. And that's not a real door. And that's not a thing I can open. Where is the objective of the game right now? The main objective, yeah. Here I am, that's the word I was looking at. Turn. Not exactly a word, it's multiple words. I'm being really, really weird right now. I'm just... I think I figured out what the objective was. Oh, I can't go back. I'm glad I was able to get this game, like, well, not early, but I was able to get it in a timely manner. Like, I didn't make it to the exact launch minute, but I did get a few minutes away from the launch minute, and then I got sleepy, so I had to go to bed, and then I have school, so I had to do that, and then while I was free during school, today, I recorded an episode, and I'm sure I'll edit that later. But right now, I'm recording another episode. Can I get stuck on this? Almost. I think I figured out what the objective is. It's to, like, I hope I'm not wrong right now, but from what I've figured out, it is to get the animation cells. I haven't tried to go through here. I wonder if I can. Ooh. This opens up a whole world of possibilities for me. It's really slow though. I'm going so slowly through these vents. Why is there even an option to search those? I don't think there's been anything in any of those once. Am I supposed to be able to get through there? Because I can't. Wait, didn't I open the door? I did. That's not fun. Is it gone now? Why did you do that to me? You can't just do that to someone. Impolite. Yeah, that's the term I'm looking for. Well, you're probably not dead. Why are you just there? Okay, a hiding spot. Where is a hiding spot? There you are. Okay, I feel more secure now. Wait, what? I thought every one of those was gonna do that, like Slender Man. Oh, that one is surprisingly old. Ooh, another up. I like going up. Oh, and I'm going down. Progress undone. So I really hope Bendy can't get me in here, because that would suck. Like, big time. That's
when you animate, it's so much more than just... It's a way of life. An art. A passion. Each tiny movement is an emotional
trigger. I don't like the cutouts. Since I have the means,
the characters and to draw them. You must feel the motions in your mind. Act them out around your room. Today, I'm a clock. A dancing timekeeper. Tick-tock, tick-tock, tick-tock.
Watch Yoko my work over here, please.
My frames of animation. I have so many characters. Thousands of frames to go. But for now, I'm just a clock. Tick-tock. Tick-tock.
I think the bongos are a better way of signaling that Wendy's coming in. It's a more fun way of being there. Have I been in here yet? I haven't gotten a frame from there. That was startling. didn't enjoy that. That is to say, I didn't enjoy going through that. Oh, and there's another one there. Bongos. I hear bongos. That's not a good sign. Nope, and the bongos are gone. Good, good. I think I saw a vent opening. Okay, clearly I saw a vent opening. I'm going through a vent. That was redundant. I don't think he can get me, okay? Also, why doesn't Bendy have the aura anymore? That is a bit strange, because he had the aura before, and now he does not. I hope this isn't just the same vent I just went through. But at the same time, I think it might be. This isn't where I want to be. I want to be in that one room. There's damn bongos. Like, they keep just starting and then stopping. This is weird. It's like I'm not moving, but the barrel that I'm in is. Because like the parallax here isn't actually doing anything. I'm just the barrel is moving. Have I gone through this way yet? I don't believe I have. Oh, yep, no I haven't. I can tell because that vent covering was still there. Not. I get here again? Do I want to be here? Let's find out. God, that bongo. Another undestroyed vent cover. Ooh, and another branch and platform that I can't access. Okay. Well, I can't access one. Let's see about the other. I just went here, didn't I? Is this just the one way? Mm-hmm. I gotta figure out how to get to the other one. Because so far I am going around in circles. Okay, let me just do that actually.
Trying to figure out that one. That one area that I'm missing.
guess I'll try to, after the bongos stop, the vent to get out. Okay. That vent was just light. Flashing light seemed like a thing I want to go to. Maybe it is. Who's to say, really? Oh, it's not. Well, thank you for that, then. Get out. I forgot. Do I go up to get out? Is that how I'm doing this? Because right now I am scared because I'm lost. Does nothing. Oh, Bendy got it. What the hell are you at? Just like, screw off. So how do I get out again? I kind of forgot. In my infinite wisdom, I have forgotten how to escape this vent system to the part that I want to be at. I also need to figure out how to get in here because I in case I go up here. And then there's supposedly a way into here. There was actually a thing in the box for once. Damn, that was spooky. I've just gotta wait for the, you know, the thing. The thing. I'll heighten its audio when I'm cutting. Come on, audio. Do the suck thing. So that I may feel safe leaving. So how do I get out again? There we go. It was more of a leash, but whatever. So I think this is a way out. Yeah, this is a way out. Stop talking. Okay, that's not a hiding spot. For dying. You really shouldn't attack your tenants like that. It's for your guests, I should say. It's not very nice. I said tenants, but I don't pay you to live here. In fact, I don't even really live here. Slugs, I guess. Why are they called slugs? They don't even resemble slugs. Oh, more projectors. Ooh, I have a shadow and it looks tall. But I said looks because it is not actually that tall. I do not imagine. Okay, 23 is not number 1. Okay, I do not know what I'm doing. I need to look for something that tells me what the code is.
When I first entered this world, it was an untamed wilderness.
You're a wretched, crawling slum. Consider yourselves lucky, because not everyone gets to see in here. This room is where we watch our in-progress animations at the end of each day to see how they're coming along. We can watch a reel 50, maybe 100 times, making pages and pages of notes for the animators to work on the very next day. They're always so excited to get our big changes. Inside the screen room, you'll see a door to the writer's hallway. That's where the writers and concept men and women are working on our next big ideas. That there is too secret to show off, but you can use your imagination to picture what might happen.
I'm good there. So it's flower, and then bend down, and then... So I got the... Okay, awesome. 2, 3, 5. Okay. Awesome. So I think the ink demon is the only reason why there's still hiding spots. Because, like, otherwise, why have them, right?
The papers are signed. The animation staff is hired. Archgate Pictures is open for business. As of 9 o'clock this morning, Bendy and all his little cartoon friends now belong to me.
That's good for you.
It's strange knowing a dear friend's legacy. But I think Joy would be content knowing it's safely in my hands. You just gotta believe, she used to say. He was such a showman. Well, I believe, Joey. I wholeheartedly believe.
Oh. I have to go in an ink pipe now. That's fun. Oh, and that's not a fun sight. Someone who's drugged themselves to death. Quite literally, in fact. How did you do that? What? How did you do that? That is freaky right there. Okay, that was not difficult. Now I just hope an ink demon doesn't come in after that lowers. Because I see the hiding spot there, there's a hiding spot there. Well, that's on par in terms of that level, I guess. Okay, good, but Bendy didn't show up after that. The machine must endure. There you are. You're in the bath now. Oh, cinematic catastrophe queue again.
Are you looking for the way out?
A way out would be nice.
Well, yes, that's... What do you ask?
Stuck in there?
Well, yes, and I'm afraid that means, well, you're stuck too.
Oh, that's no fun.
Can't you move?
Not an inch. Perhaps you could get me unstuck?
How did you get stuck in, like, the couple minutes? That's it. All I needed to do was press E. Wait, really? I can do that? That's nice. Anyway, Fusion Z Gamer, I'm sorry, but I don't need you on this
one. Thank you very much for your help. The name's Porter, by the way. And who might you be?
Audrey?
Nope, don't like it, doesn't suit you. I'll call you Bob.
Huh?
And to say thanks for your feat of rescue, here's a little gift. Something I've learned.
Is it the flash ship? That's nice. Because that's what it looked like.
There we are. It's passed on. Now,
oh, my hand's
you can
more glowy.
Move like me!
It is flash shift. What?
Goodbye, Bobby. Try not to die.
You just changed.
That was weird.
Yes, yes it was. But you know, it's also weird. You being here. Right, mouse. But that's not difficult at all. What? Oh. Now I can move forward, come to think of it. This isn't good. Oh, hello, lost one. I'm sorry, but you have to die now. I'm so terribly sorry. Because they have currency, but with being little wackadoos. That's not what they are, that was a lie, I just lied to you. You lost me, it's not wackadoos. As the name suggests, they're dead. Okay, now I keep lying to you. I'm so silly like that. Now we're cooking with portals. That's not the line. Yeah, that's just flash shift from Metroid Dread. You can do it in a vent. Hell yeah. Now, for starters, I need to figure out how I got into this section so that I may exit this section. Oh, here we are. Yeah, here we are. Now I may leave, because I do not belong here. Unless I'm just going back there, then in that case, I'm lost. Progress forward in this video game. No, this was the way I came. Okay. I'll get it, don't worry. I'm not getting it, guys. How did I get in here? Oh my god. Okay guys, I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out. I got in here, I can get out. Yeah, I came through this way, so how do I leave? Wait, do I just... And then... I mean, maybe I came through this vent. As you can see, I am not confident in that statement because I do not remember. In other words, I forgore. Yeah, this is like Metroid, because you start at the bottom level and then go to the top. Yeah, this is just like Metroid Dread. That's not the right abyss. Shit, 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 shit. How do I get out? No, 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 no. Leave me alone, Bendy. Me. Nope. That's not right. Ah, right. This is the exit. Right. About time I made it out of the thing I was trying to make it out of, and that was a small lag spike. I'd love to see it. I can't escape here. Without doing this, of course. I'm so smart. I already pulled that lever, okay. There was a lost one in here. Where did they go? Hey, how do you know my name? I didn't tell you. I didn't tell you my name. How do you know? Also, why is this still... why is this part still going? Okay, all I need to do is that one. Yeah, but this section is, still going, and, how is he still talking, come to think of it? It's still, how is he talking? Is what I meant, yeah. Nope, don't like the ominous lump of ink. So how is it a lump? That's weird. Okay, I need to figure out where the code is. Otherwise, I can't get out. Okay, wow, my eyes. I'm not epileptic, but... that still doesn't feel good. Did I take a note? Honestly, no clue. Big ball. I didn't need to eat that. Why did I do that? Can't get in there. There. Can't get in there. Oh.
Something funny's going on around here. Call me suspicious if you wanna, but I know the signs of weirdness when I see them. Don't get me wrong. We've always had visitors around the studio, but lately, we're just getting one kind of visitor in particular. Gent Corporation employees. Tons of them. They're working in the hallways, ripping up the floors, taking the best toilets. You can't even get near the Little Devil Lounge these days. It's starting to feel less like an animation studio around here, and more like some crazy scientist's laboratory. It's just plain weirdness.
Okay, that did not help me in my search. For a code, that is. I need the code. Okay, and I just wasted the move. The new thing that I just got. I still don't know how it was transferred to me, like... that's one that was blocked, okay. Listening or whatever. Also, who are you? Why are there like the same four items in a lot of these lockers? Like verbatim the same four? In the Miracle Station. Wouldn't that be weird? Nope, it's not. Okay, that doesn't really help me. That's not interactable. Imagine if searching all the lockers... 215, okay. I guess it was the exact thing I needed to do. Okay, so 2... 15. Oh, it's a baby door. That's cute. Oh, and I'm locked in now. That's fun. Go to the gent upgrade station. Will do. Oh, this is the upgrade station. And what is the table? What is the table for? So this is gonna... It doesn't quite have the prod on it yet. I did not need to flash up there. Why didn't all the lockers have goodies in them? It's just these three. Wait. Does this do something? Oh my god. It does. I was wondering what that was for in the trailer, and I thought it was the upgrade station. Okay. But yeah, now I'm out of here. Oh, the new searchers look so much more scary. Okay, yeah, there's just searchers here. I knew that was harder. Why do the mindless have the currency? Do they use currency? Because this suggests they do. I think these guys are more than just, like, mindless husks. They obviously have to turn this. God, stop coming out of lockers for a second. I only have so many. Just stops? Are they gonna stop pursuing me too? Is that why the music stopped? Wow, that bacon soup really hits. I knew you weren't dead. Oh, I lagged for a sec. It's weird how it's happening, like, semi-frequently. Is that a silhouette of organs? You guys are not dead? What? Okay, I need to charge you, I guess. How many of those are there right now? Was it just the one? So I need to charge my gen pipe first. That's such a weird thing to say. This isn't right. Here we are.
There we go.
Now that's it.
Am I gonna have another Bendy encounter in this economy? Are those like a collectible? Why don't they glow? Why don't they glow if they're collected?
Your journey will end as you are consumed into my dark kingdom. You will find meaning in your pain.
Please don't show up. So this is the checkpoints now. And these do nothing. Now. So where am I going? Objectives, get to the upper levels. Okay, fuck you then. Jeez. Oh, a thing from the trailer. Oh, another thing. Hello there, I'm gonna kill you now. Sorry, not really though, you did try to kill me. Oh, and I just wasted that. Okay. Oh, another upgrade, okay then. Ooh, I don't like that. God, they just have sleep pods. Whoa, Lord. Chill the fuck out. How are you taking so long to die? Are you a scripted where did you go? Okay. That's a hiding locker. Thanks, but I'm good. I don't really need a hiding locker. What? Where did you come from? Now, thanks for that. because now life is not sustainable for me. If I take one hit, I am dead now. Thanks. Where are you coming from right now? You just appeared, honestly. That is the only explanation I can think of. Also, is this real-time checkpoints, or do I have to, redo some stuff? Oh, nope, apparently it's real-time. Okay. No, I don't want this, actually. Okay, nothing I can pick up anymore. Right, there was that upgrade. Somewhere. If I'm being perfectly honest, I kind of forgot where I was. Okay, that's... Will killing that one reset the charge? Also, okay, that doesn't...
Joey happened to notice last week just how long it takes for us employees to get home every night. When you add in the traffic and the waiting for the elevators, you practically only have a few hours before you have to wake up and come back. Joey had them build Artist Rest for us. Now we never have to leave work again, Joey says. Well, I'll admit, it's become quite the hangout spot down here. Almost like it's a whole little district. But there's definitely some unsavory stuff going on too. Smoking, gambling, loud parties, you name it. At all hours of the night sometimes. For a place that's all about getting some shut-eye, there sure is a lot of noise around here.
Oh, that's what these are for. They're vending machines. Okay, I just thought they were display items because I hadn't seen them do anything, and they're also from the first game, so... How do you keep respawning? I'm in close proximity. I thought that's how this works. No, I don't know. Hey, the pink demon isn't coming. There's always a catch. How do you keep respawning so fast? I thought I was the only one who could use that method. That looks like something. Ooh. Okay, that did not help me.
Leave me alone.
Oh, okay then, that's fun. I just killed someone who doesn't even believe in my existence. That's a real Audrey W right there. Hmm. by real, I obviously mean fake.
Do I need like a key or something? Kill the spiker. I think that's its name. Aw, damn it. Now I actually might need to use the vending machine unless dying isn't even a problem. What a shitty vending machine. Like, it's not shitty because it's bad, it's shitty because there's a drawer. That's how you access food. There's a drawer. What does the battery casing do? Does it even do anything? Oh, I think it's still charged, actually. God damn, those flashing lights are insane in my common. Damn it, there's an invisible wall or something there. Spiker shows up. Nope. Okay then. Why? Didn't know jumping used a bit of. Stop showing that. Agent Toolkit. What does that even do, though? I'm watching the whole game playthrough to figure this out. There's apparently a button thing. And I was supposed to do that this whole time. I'm a competent creator, can you tell? Can you tell how competent of a creator I am? Or do I go the other way? See, so competent. I embody the concept of competence itself. Surprised Spiker or whatever didn't show up. Thank you.
don't think that's how it works. Sorry. So where's Lost and Found?
The next person I see, I'm going to rip them apart. Just wait and see.
Okay. Sorry, you snooze, you lose, but I don't make the rules. I really want to go back to Animation Alley right now.
I'm figuring out where I'm supposed to go. Actually, I think I need to go to the sauna first.
Yeah, that sounds about right. I mean, like, why would there be a door for the sauna, labeled sauna, if not for the sauna to be accessible? You are rude. Now what I'm supposed to do. I think the sauna was actually an extra, come to think of it. This is the way I came. Die now. Ah, here we are. Lost and found. Allegedly. Yay. It was the door. Another battery. I want the battery. Thank you. I like getting things, collecting things. Of course I have to find it through. Oh, don't like the cutscene. Oh, it was just a pickup animation, I guess. Okay then, fair enough. good thing I have the necessary materials. My graphics card is burning. Now what? Oh, of course, I had to go through the... Okay, so I just go. So this seems like a scripted sequence. Wilson, you skeezy fuck. God, I hate you so much, Spectre. Why won't you die when you hit me? Like, you won't die. Easy fuck. Now I'm gonna die. Wait, no I'm not. That vending machine, I can just go there. Paper pen, nothing can go wrong. And then I have more for later. I think I'm supposed to go like flash shift onto here.
Yes.
And then I flash shift into there, right? Yeah, I do. Yay. So what does the high impact mod do if not let me go through boards with this? Because honestly, I am so confused. Random corpse, nothing to note there. Yeah, so I actually can't go through any boards with this. Oh shoot, when did I get to chapter 2? Now I'm slightly confused. Oh, I already have charge here. Okay. Fair enough, I mean. The machine must endure. I think I saw that already. God, don't scare me like that. But really though, the text "the machine must endure" has already been said. The pit, ooh, I'm so scared. Really, one food for 5 pokos or whatever. Good thing I just saw a recharge station. And already put the battery in too, so. Yay, I've been doing a thing. Yay. I did the thing. Ooh. Now I must do the thing. I hope this isn't like a just a drawn out. Three batteries. Okay, that was just an extra room, I guess. Not going to see a miracle station. That suggests that there might be an empty image. Those are weird because some of them are searchable, but some of them are hide ones, so like sometimes you need a hiding spot, but oh no, there's nowhere to hide. Also, ooh, let me cut out. I do not like them to cut out. So yep, empty. No thank you. Yes, I know the demon is coming, then. I'm watching the demon come after me. Oh, great. Lucky me. Didn't lock. ratio is cinematic.
But wait, though.
Who are you? Not what now? Well, now that's not very nice. Okay. That was not even the main part. Apparently, I was being dropped, so that's fun. Audrey, wake up. No. see it. Talk to Allison.
Alice? Are you there? Alice?
Audrey, where are you?
I think Alice is there.
I don't know. It's dark. Right? I don't know what to do.
Wait there. I'm coming to find you. Just don't move.
I feel like I'm gonna have to move. Food, just what I needed after that. Ooh, a door. I sure hope there's not... You! Little Bendy. Jump parts. Oh, battery. Ooh, little person door. It's just half door. Oh god, not more spiders. Please don't give me more spiders. How do you know my name, too? That's so weird.
There you go. Follow me. But mind your step. This old place is full of surprises. I should know. I've worked here a long time.
Mr. Drew?
Joey, please.
Joey, what is this place? The studio? These monsters? Am I dreaming?
It's a cycle, Audrey. An ink-stained nightmare, forever stuck on repeat. With just a pencil and a dream, and with a little help from the Jet Corporation, it came into being. From what I gather, it exists in parallel with the outside world, but completely removed from the march of time, and like a record played over and over again, it's begun to crumble, wear down. This studio is a monument to choosing the wrong road. Now, whether it was built for revenge or regret, I don't know. That's my riddle to solve.